okay, wool. So wool came into use almost among with cotton only. So it came into use almost among with the cotton. Today nearly 200 different types of wools are being produced. Australia is one of the largest producer of wool. Which country is the largest producer of wool? It is Australia. And 200 different types of wools are being produced presently. Silk, it was discovered in China about 2600 BC. Today, Japan is one of the major producer of silk. Okay, due to its beautiful sheen and texture, it is called the queen of fabrics. Yes, it is lustrous. Therefore, it is known as the queen of the fabrics. History of the clothing material, we will discuss in the other video.